today, guys, I'll be showing you how to grow dianthus or sweet williams from seeds. I got these three seeds from Know Your Seed Corporation. It's from Thailand. I think Thailand or Taiwan. But today I'll be showing you the mix I will be using. I will be using two kind of mix. This is one part compost and one part topsoil. I mean gardening soil. And here it's 1/3 compost, 1/3 gardening soil, 1/3 topsoil. This is the sandy mix. This one is compost mix. So I'll be showing you today. So first thing you need is get a cup with drainage holes and a good mix, and you also need this saucer. I'll show you what is the purpose of the saucer later. Before you need to plant the seed, you need to quite cool in the soil, because dianthus grow in cold climate but full hot sun. I don't know where they're from because I haven't searched them, but I'm trying this. I haven't seen any of this in YouTube. So in first step, just press a little bit in the guidebook that they gave me. It's supposed to have 4 seeds in each pot, but to have more success, I will do it at a 5 seeds per pot. Okay, this is the compost mix. They're done. Now this, I'm gonna put again some more dianthus seeds. This is sweet william, also known as dianthus. But the real name is dianthus barbatus. This is the compost mix. I'm just gonna put slightly a little bit at the top. This grows in 20 degrees to 17 degrees per Celsius, so you need to put them in the fridge. They on the book, they say it will germinate in 6 days. Now the purpose of the saucer is just put them at the top. At the top of the saucer. Actually, so the seed wouldn't be scattered around. Thus, let the soil suck up the water until you can feel it's moist out here. The soil will absorb it. So that's what I think you should do. So you won't scatter the seed. So I'll put this in the fridge afterwards. So please hang out. Okay, now you need, after getting it moist but not too wet, now they're moist. Now you just need them to put the lowest point of the fridge. So here I'll be putting it out here just to cool them up, or just here. So they'll be cool. Need to put them there for 6 days, and if you see sprout, you can take it up even if it's still not at 6 days. But don't put them in a high or in a cold climate. So thank you for watching, guys. Next video I'll show you is about how to grow strawberries from seeds. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.